Everything was European background. The upbringing, the teaching, the school. Well, my father was a pastor, you know. A pastor. And everything had to be English. We were not even allowed to speak our country's language in schools. And they called the language, our own languages vernacular. So English was the real language you had to speak in school, so. Songs I'm singing now, I said, teacher, don't teach me nonsense. Right. Now, I was trying to make my people see, because in Africa, people respect teachers. You know, teachers, because they teach English and they teach their pupils, you know. respect teachers and rev pastors, you know, in Africa. So, okay, now I saw that I should now use teacher as my focus. So I said, I titled the song, Teacher Don't Teach Me Nonsense.